Welcome everyone back to the Fallout 4 modded playthrough. As I said, things are going to start getting back to normal, and that includes the Fallout 4 playthrough. We're getting pretty decently close to the end as well. We got one more park to do for Nuka World, and once we're done with Nuka World, we just gotta do the main story, and then we're done. And there's actually a few things. There's already a quest mod out that I was kind of interested in, but I don't want to do that. Alright, Beast. Thanks for stopping by. See you, mate. Hey, Zach. How you doing, man? Do I have I need to get a creature retexture for the death claws. I need to do that. There's already a mod out. There's like a quest mod out right now. It's called like Maxwell's World right now. Kind of interested in it. Doing good, Zach. Doing good. No, my sleeping schedule's garbage right now, so it's hard for me to get streams done in the morning. Because I don't wake up till noon. Although I'm like awake really late for those, like, what was it? I was streaming Heroes until like 4 in the morning last night because I couldn't sleep, so. Yeah. Oh, wait. Nah, fucking. Alright, yep, we're exactly where we left off. Alright. What are we looking at in terms of weapons and ammo? Yeah, 200 rounds in that. We don't have very many rounds for old reliable. Actually, wait. Yeah, we don't have too many for old reliable. Don't got too much for the problem solver either. You catch the late night ones, yeah. I think the Galling Laser is gonna help us out quite a bit. We need all the heavy weapons we can get for the hell we're about to go through. God damn. I would never wish this on anyone, but it must be done. We're going to the Nuka World bottling plant. My god. Let's go pick up some of these shipments. I need to modify the stream layout. I don't have the notifications on. Don't have none of the Twitch notifications on. Oh well. All right. Where's the shipment of my thing? Where's my things? So if the power's not on, how do these rides keep going? Oop. You guys got ammo in here for me? I need the ammo. Nuka Quantum, Nuka Orange. Alright, Ada, come here. Oh, she just gave us some stuff. Thank you.
Didn't have anything else.
Very well.
Hey.
What can I do for you? Looking to lighten your load?
Here, take that. Take that. That had some modifications on it we could put on her. Put on our problem solver. Take that. Take that. Power armor is not the best. I remember I wanted to get some crafting things done before the stream, but don't have time for that. No, dog meat. We gotta get going, dog meat. Is that where we came? Yeah, Fizztop Mountains, where we come from. What's in here? I think we've actually been in this before. Oh, jeez, Ada. Brutal. Ada, just brutal. Come on now. Jesus, girl. Where are we going? The World of Refreshment. Yep. Alright, heading over to the bottling plant. Even with all this, I don't know if we're prepared for what we're about to go through. I don't think we are. Kinda sounds like a gun when I shoot this thing. Don't hate it though. Like how echoey it is. I'm not level 80, whatever you are, Damien. Oh yeah, Zach, I know what you mean. We're about to go through hell right now. Let's go, boys and girls! Nuka Lurk Meat. It's a little loud in here. There you go.
Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola, twice the calorie, twice the carbohydrate, twice the when caffeine, our founder, and John Taylor.
It's kind of annoying that you can't craft while in power armor. What was that? Good job, Ada. Proud of you.
Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas. Out west, they enjoy personal favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz and recently patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Just die, damn it! Die! Die! Hey, I don't think your mortars are hitting anything. It's like a laser light show in here. Gunner was very ill prepared for what was in here. No, Dogme, I'm not trying to talk to you. It's working a lot better on your computer, Gavin, that's good. So we can lockpick in a power armor, you know, this tiny little bobby pin with our giant metal fingers, but we can't, you know, use the alchemy state, or not the alchemy. Chemistry station. Get away from me, you little things. We already killed the queen, Damien. We're just clearing out the inside. Oh yeah, Zach, it is. I guess we take it. Don't know, I thought we already had that outfit, but I don't know. Punch.
Well, out here on the East Coast,
yeah, the assault drones at the end are going to be real dangerous. Shit. Ada, where are you? Shit. Ada, goddammit.
Favorite, such as the classic
There you are. Are you stuck over there? There, never mind.
Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quart, and refreshing patriotic
Nuka-Cola. Last time I was getting the power armor, all I did was just hack a terminal, that's what I remember. I don't remember the exact terminal. There was an area we didn't get into last time we were going through this area. It wasn't that one. Nope. John Caleb Bradburton. I hacked the expert level terminal, I think. Should be like, yeah, it's right here. Should be the terminal. Weaponry, nope. Alright. Let's... There's our tries reset. What, Damien? It's gotta be one of these two. Contest. I'm gonna go portable. Booyah. I don't see Eric in chat at all. Oh shit. Ow! Dude is already... Damn, this Assaultron was all charged up and ready to go. Yeah, fuck this crap. Don't need this crap. Oh, here they come. I think Ada's stuck. Oh, there you are, Eric. Hey, man, how you doing? Oh, damn, no. Your dad likes Destiny that much, Eric. Well, shit. Back inside. Dog meat was cut in half by the door. Poor dog meat. He'll never be able to chase his tail again. It literally blocks like the entire walkway. .366 light level, Eric, nice. I already kind of stopped playing the expansion. Sergeant Lanier. Why are these? What happened to these guys? Oh, there's another Star Corps. Take the corn. Ada scared the shit out of me. Project Cobalt Blueprint, eh? So we can't get in there until we turn on the main power. Okay. We can just go through here, right? Oh, I could see him crawling around right there. There's a giant opening right here. Since there's a blinding light, I'm guessing that just leads outside. Yep, that's what Destiny does to you, Eric. Waste your time.
Hey, Mom and Dad. Are you ready for a night out on the town? Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring
a little lost right now. Going on? Why do I hear explosions?
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
Am I going to be doing Battlefield 1 or Mafia 3? As I already said, I would like to do it, but quite simply, I don't have the finances to do it. I try to contact the developers for review copies of games, but you know, they don't really respond back or anything. I guess I could try to harass them more. Ah! Where'd you come from? I think we can give him the Ranger Sequoia. Actually, no, let's give him a missile launcher. Let's go, boy. Get away from me, little ones. Yeah, I don't know, that's why I stopped playing, Eric. It got really apparent that the grind for anything past, like, fucking a certain level was incredibly difficult to try to do. I just couldn't be bothered doing it.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle. Each bottle is carbonated and then sealed with one.
Look at Dog Meat Go! Dog Meat Go! Come on back! Come on back! Come on back! Let me shoot you! Come on back! Yeah, piece of shit. Hit me again. Dare you. Oh, wait, you can't because you're dead! Got him. God damn it, Dog Meat can't even take care of that. Got another one of those. So, we got the armor here, but we can't really get it because we're in our own right now. But we'll come back and get it when we come back to go see what's in that door. Alright, let's go outside and claim the bottling plant. Dark Souls Easter egg and Oswald's girlfriend. Isn't that over in the town that I went into and just found a bunch of ghouls?
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola.
No, I just remember you telling me about it because I was just exploring in that town and there was just fucking nothing in there. Just nothing but a bunch of ghouls and whatnot. I think I remember some dead chick there, but I don't remember her name. Ooh, some fog. Which Gears of War do I have? I got all the Gears of Wars, actually. And even Judgment, unfortunately. Oh, never mind, it's a rat storm, not a fog. Yes, sorry, I just gotta talk about it every once in a while, you know what I mean? We can't forget it, no matter how much we want to. We have to learn from our mistakes. Unfortunately, the Coalition hasn't learned from all of them. Such as the lack of character variety in Gears of War 4. It's nowhere near as bad as it was in Judgment, but it's still not that great. I don't have Gears Ultimate Edition, if that's what you mean, Cedar. I mean, I see, Eric. I would like to get it so that I can play through the campaign again. But yeah. I'm looking for people to play the Gears 4 campaign on, though. I want to do an insane playthrough, 4-player co-op. But, you know, gotta find people to do that with. Is it all the way up there? Yeah, it's all the way up there. I actually forgot Ultimate ever came out. Like, just like, fuck, completely forgot about it. Let's give it to the operators. And then before we head back over there, let's go pick up our, what you call it? I don't even remember where you put the Tesla cannon. I'd imagine it's over back at the, what is it called? I think it's back at the Red Rocket, but I could be wrong. Oh, we leveled up. What did I want to get again? We could get the gun nut. We already got the robotics. I think it was blacksmithing I wanted. Let's focus on ourselves for a little bit. Gotta go claim our halls. Good money in that.
Watch yourself. The pack sticks together.
Okay. I like. Coca-Cola Dark, Cherry, Quartz, Victor. Yeah, I know it is. That's why you're here to carry my things, Ada. You can hold that again. You can hold that. Hold that. Alright. One more haul to get, and we can head back. Got a bunch of them over. Oh, these guys are just patrolling around. Good job, guys. Nope, Ada's letting off some steam. Alright. This Nuka-Cola just kind of looks like blue Gatorade, am I right? I mean, just... Alright, Eric. Thanks for coming by. See ya, mate.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Now featuring...
Did we not need to come in here? Looks like it's pointing outside now. These goddamn markers are full of shit. It's probably up top or some shit in the back. What is this sign? It's a giant lollipop. Gage teleports, eh? From what I've seen, he just kind of stands outside of the, what is it called? Grizzle Top Diner or whatever the hell it's called? Fizz Top Grill? And then his marker's full of shit. Just back here, like I said.
Hard to believe that river stayed glowing after all these years, and that people are willing to drink that shit.
Look alive.
Glad to be of service.
All right, Damien. See you, mate. Don't need that. Alright. Let's now head back, sell all this stuff,
and we should be ready to move on.
Actually, no.
Not looking for trouble.
Look alive.
Some good dish.
Let's see here. You can hold on to that. Hold on to that. Make some we can take off some of those modifications, I think, and put them on our other gun. Take that. that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Powered combat armor. Actually, don't need you. Need you I need the fat guy that likes to talk crap. Poor life choices.
Sure, I'm here to trade, but I'm not letting my guard down.
Everyone runs out of ammo soon. So, what do you need?
Let's see what you got.
All right.
Need the 44s. Need those. Don't know about those just yet. Don't need that. I wish there was less of these fucking disciple assholes everywhere. Can't wait till we kill them all. Shit. Fucking everywhere, man. Constantly talking shit. Gonna have to kill them all. I don't want to ask about what's going on with that. We'll go into the nuke cave after we're done talking to Gage and everything.
You're lucky Mish is in charge.
Yep, here's Gage standing where he always is.
Settlements that could be put to better use, don't you think?
Sounds like you've had this plan from the beginning.
The idea's crossed my mind, sure. But I'm just making suggestions. You're the one that needs to give the go. You don't gotta rush into this headlong. Take it slow. Be smart about it. If we're aiming to grab a piece of the Commonwealth, it's going to take the right contacts and a lot of muscle. Right? I say we go have ourselves a chat with Shaq. He's the point for everything entering and leaving. He floated this idea before. Been itching to talk to you ever since you took over. So I bet he's got a good idea of where to start. He's in charge of the caravan, so odds are you can find him somewhere near the marketplace.
What's he gonna do? Show him how to milk the Brahmin?
Maybe. If you ask him nicely, just head over and talk to the guy. He'll back up what I'm saying about the Commonwealth. And while you're doing that, I've already got the gang working on getting Nuka World's power plant up and running. It's about time we shed some real light around here and let people know we mean serious business. Oh, if you want my advice, or if you want to tag along, you got it.
I take you long, but I like my killbot. I like my Ada killbot. Alright, Ada.
How may I be of service?
Ada.
Yes, ma'am.
Actually, wait.
That was all.
Very well.
I don't think I have that mod on that lets me see you eating enough. Eating noodles?
Come with me. I need your help.
Yeah, okay. Sure. Beat it, bud.
What? That was rude. Alright.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse.
Oh, I wanted to get armor! That's what I wanted to do! Shit. Shit, man, that's what I wanted to do. Go talk to the guy now. I don't really think there's anything else for us to do, right? Well, actually, let's go to the Nuka Cave first.
You really should be the great stand. Unless you're a fan of that.
Oh, geez, lots of neon colors in here. Brighter than I remember.
You're over, boss, right? You sure made an example out of Colton.
Yeah, who knew? Water and electricity wouldn't mix.
Well, judging from the thirst sapper you picked up, apparently you're not the only one. Age was the one that clued you in. Yeah, I know all about it. Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me. I think Colter got exactly what he deserved.
I'm getting the impression that nobody liked that guy.
That's like calling a death call, pussy. With Colter running the show, business was starting to dry up. Now that you're here, I'm betting everyone stands to make a lot more money. Speaking of which, I'm hoping you're here to spend a little bit of your own at the new cafe.
Sure, why not? This place looks like fun.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing, isn't it? Yeah. All of the amusements and games around here are working thanks to yours truly. I'm the only one that can take them apart and put them back together again. If I go, then it's only a matter of time before they fall apart. And all the cute little prizes you can win? Yeah, you can thank me for those too.
Prizes? I like the sound of that.
Well then, step right up and I'll explain how you can win some. Every game in the new arcade still takes the original pre-war tokens. Just slot one into the machine and you're off. If your score is high enough, the machine will pick out a bunch of tickets that you can redeem at a prize terminal for all sorts of goodies.
Damn it! I already spent all my tokens on some magic beans.
Very funny. Look, normally I tell people the only way to get tokens is buying them from me. But seeing as you're the new overboss, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to tell you a few other ways of getting them. You can also get tokens from the pre-war token machines in the new arcade. But they only take pre-war money. And if you look around the parks hard enough, I'm betting you'll find a few here and there. I'll tell you what, just to officially welcome you to Nuka World, here's a token to get you started.
Sounds good. Thanks.
I don't feel like trying to persuade him right now.
I have to keep you coming back for more, right? Well, I guess that's it. If you need anything, you just let me know. Oh, don't forget to take this with you, boss. That way you can't say I never did you any favor.
I mean, we have quite a few tickets already, right? We can just... What can we get? What do you mean, current tickets? I had a bunch of tickets that I've been picking up all around Nuka World. Oh no, I guess I just put... Do I redeem them? Alright, there you go. Calmex? I don't know what the hell a Calmex is, so we're gonna buy that. Souvenirs. A bunch more souvenirs. Some new Coca-Cola. Fuck. What the hell? How do you get the acid squirter? Atomic rollerballs. Another atomic rollerball. Don't know what these do at all. A security baton. Shouldn't there be a mallet? Yeah, there we go. Kami whacker. Some bitch. $40. 46 tickets. Alright. A combat knife right there.
That ain't something.
Yeah. Press hard to throw. Ooh, got it. Is it the longer I hold, the farther it throws? Yeah, definitely. It was difficult. Got it. This one's pretty hard. Sapper. Oh, Star Core, nice. And a fusion core too. So where's... How do you get the acid squirter? Do I need to get all the other prizes first? So that sucks. Shouldn't there be a ping pong thing around here somewhere? I remember getting a ping pong paddle last time I was here. Magnet, toy car. Teddy bear. Paddle ball. There you go. Oh, you have to upgrade the paddle. You have to upgrade the thirst zapper to get it? Alright. No, that's just a string. I thought it was its own separate weapon. Oh well. I don't know. Figure it out later. Let's go talk to the guy now. We can't. Can we make anything? Dirty Wastelander.
Mason Earth took his place at the top. Don't forget that.
Gator Claw Steaks.
Mason, get the hand off of Yao.
fingers.
Where are they running off to? Fly fillet, tasty.
I'm not much for conversation.
Certainly seem pleased with their new little kingdoms. Haven't seen people this revved up since last time someone spiked the water fountains. Never formally introduced myself. Name Shink. And if you and Nuka World's favorite Cyclops are standing here, well, I suppose he expects you might be the one to finally get things back on track. How long did it take him to convince you it was time to move on the Commonwealth?
Hey, no convincing, just a friendly conversation between like-minded individuals.
Let's get one thing straight here. It may have been his suggestion, but it'll be my decision.
I can see that. Well, regardless of the source, ideas, I think. Giving the gang spots to call their own on the planet, it brought you some goodwill. But providing them with their own domains, carved from the settlements of the Commonwealth. Well, I can't think of a better way to solidify your place around here. Plus, make us all a pretty penny along the way. If that interests you, well, all you've got to do is say the word, and we can let the fun begin.
Okay, let's get started.
Music to my ears.
Shank ain't it. This is gonna be all bad.
So getting us set up in the Commonwealth's gonna require three things. Territory, provisions, and loyalty. First things first, territory. We're gonna need to claim a settlement for our gang to work from, an outpost. And there are two ways to claim new territory. You can head in yourself and convince the locals to leave. Or I can get a crew together and you all can put them in the dirt. How you do it is up to you. So, first big decision. You want to talk them off their land, or you want to wipe them out?
I think you know what I'd rather do.
You'd rather talk to them, right? No.
Get a gang together. Those settlers are as good as dead.
Stick with the classics. Now, once you and the crew have cleaned the place out, those lucky girls and boys will move in and start working for us. Of course, every outpost you claim for a gang is going to be something the other gangs don't have. And none of them like the thought of their rivals getting a leg up on them. Worth thinking over as you dole out your territory. So, which gang you want to join you on the job?
I'll take the Disciples along for once.
The Disciples?
Yeah? Better bring a tongue.
I'm sure the lady will be happy to get some blood on her hands. For a good cause, of course. Yeah. For any cause.
That just leaves the target. Now, for a new outpost, you'll usually want to target a spot with plenty of populated settlements nearby that might be able to feed our people later on. Tappington Boathouse. Croup Manor, Greentop Nursery, The Slough, all had a good number of farms within striking distance last I checked. Though I'll need to go through my notes again. Make sure they're all still good to target. We're not always going to be able to run every job against every settlement. So, you ready to pick the spot for Nuka World's first new homestead?
Let's get this started.
Good. So, where do you want to do this?
I heard a manor. I like the sound of that. I like the sound of a manor.
So, these sorts of jobs are pretty straightforward. Move in, kill everything in sight. Crew will be waiting for you when you get there. Help you deal with whatever you may run into. Now, you're not going to be able to take a direct route to the place. Fast way to get yourself killed. So you'll have to meet our folks outside town. Now, if you're looking for something to give you an extra edge, might be worth checking in with some of the gang bosses. Probably got some trick or two up their sleeves. The crew that's joining you is just gonna have standard kits though. If you wanna arm them up differently, I'd take along some extra gear. Show those settlers who's in charge.
Let's go talk to the bosses. See what they got to offer. Hey, boss. Yeah, better recognize who it is. Oh, they put the gorilla in this time.
Ignore the peacock and the other gangs. We'll domesticate him soon.
Boss, let's chat. Shank says you might need our help vacating the squatters living in our new digs. Ain't it just your lucky day? Wait till you see what I got. Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses in the back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. Shame. I took him apart and made him into something different out of the puppets. It was just gonna be a toy for my pets. But it's more useful than that. Beasts find these things irresistible. Toss them on the ground, and anything nearby and hungry will come a running, ripping anything in their path. But you're gonna wanna be a safe distance away. Because, well, things leak a little. Don't wanna end up becoming a snack yourself. Oh, and here. Take this paper. We'll show you how to make more. Don't look so surprised. We ain't all knuckle draggers.
A bag of animal bits? Well, this isn't the worst thing I've ever been given. Thank you, Mason.
You're welcome. And when you put that to good use claiming new haunts, don't forget us. Alright?
Hey.
What's up, boss?
What's up, Hoffs? Give me those bullets. Hold that. Why am I so heavy? Oh, I know it's. It's all the junk I'm carrying, huh? That's what it must be. Thanks to a sponsorship by the U.S. military, Nuka World featured a formidable security force and had access to all sorts of military-grade hardware. That's why they got all the weird Nuka power armor.
Ugh.
any hobologist crazies, just ignore them. Told those freaks to stick to their cave.
Think that there's something wrong there with that door. I don't know. Just a little something. Got a predator grenades, alright. Let's go see what these guys have to offer. Talk to the other guy then.
Mag's always saw the potential in this place. She doesn't steer us wrong.
William.
Operator's got no tolerance for dead weight. Those who can't cut it, they're gone.
Wait, what? Who was... Dixie, all right.
It ain't the big bad
when I thought things couldn't get any worse.
Huh.
You're lucky Mish is in charge. Gage must have pulled a few strings if someone like you is in charge now.
Don't know why these guys would help me. They don't like me too much right now.
So it's like an instant playbook.
I like how you think, boss. Only wish I could watch the show myself.
Didn't even notice her over here. Never really explored too much over here. Dixie souvenir. Dixie souvenir. Why are they all labeled the same? Are they all the same thing?
Betsy.
Watch your back, old lady. You sure ain't making any friends around here.
Enough of that. Let's get back out into the Commonwealth then. We're gonna have to go through 1.5 billion load screens though, because I also need to go back and drop off my stuff at the Red Rocket Station. Just use a stim pack and mute. Fallen human or canine companions during combat. The repair kits can be used to repair a damaged robot. It's not like I didn't know that already. Okay, that gave us a little bit of breathing room when it comes to keeping everything in order. Or giving us some carry weight. Not a lot, though. Finch Farm. Green Top Nursery is no longer allied to me, that's fine. Hi, how are you? Oh wait, we gotta go that way. Someone sounds paranoid over there. Isn't this the little death trap place? Nah, nah, this isn't. There isn't nothing special in here. However, that's a sentry bot. Who are those? Minutemen. Alright. I got my money on the sentry bot. Never mind, the sentry bot's gonna start focusing me. I haven't even shot at the sentry bot yet, and it's just immediately shooting me. You fucking piece of shit. Fuck yourself. There we go. Fucking hate that. Immediately start fucking shooting me over everyone else.
This site's in good hands.
Why are there so many sentry bots? Wow, they're still alive. I'm surprised.
Hi.
Nothing's getting by me.
Hi.
Nothing new to report, Terry.
Look at these guys. They're just wearing normal clothes and everything. Don't have any body armor, nothing. Aid. Eat some food. Straight for me. Yeah. So what you get, boy. Or robot. Got Mr. Gutsy as well over here. Turpentine. Those turpentines actually weigh a lot, from what I remember. What is going on over here? How you guys doing?
Hey there.
This area is under our protection.
Yeah. Oh man, they're just landing all over the place here. Something just exploded. I think one of the vertebrates just crashed. Oh, they're fighting all the raiders over here. Alright, you guys have fun with that. I'm gonna go do other things. This isn't my problem yet. Sound like their vertebrae just crashed. Yep. Those vertebrae are so fragile. Get shot down so easily. Those are just some. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. What is going on over here? Looks like a bunch of settlers are fighting some of the remaining robots. Oh, you're flying. Big poker you just poked me with. This mirror, like all the disciples, woman. Oh, this is what she meant by infested. Okay. Bunch of ghouls. I mean, you'd be having fun if you were over here with me killing all the ghouls. This motorcycle looks pretty clean and... Sit down. Behind the gauge! Oh, screen freeze! Oh, game crash. Okay. Oh, gotta relaunch Fallout now. Oh, this is gonna take a... It's gonna take a second. Man, it's taking a while. Alright, I don't think Fallout 4 is gonna start up again. Oh, wait. May go. Continue. The vault suit and a few other pieces of clothing, like long johns and raider leathers, are thin enough to be worn underneath additional armor. Hey Pox, welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? Trying to restart the game, it just crashed. Here, aren't we? Oh no, we're just over here. All right, not too far back. Should be some bots. Man, it just doesn't know what to do with itself, huh? Oh, never mind. There you go. It's on the move now. Am I gonna be playing Battlefield 1? I want to. I don't know if I will. Is it out yet? I asked, I tried contacting Battlefield and whatnot to see if they'd give me a review copy of the game. But they really haven't messaged me anything, so yeah. Oh, yep. God, those vertebrates suck ass. Shit. Anyone alive over here? Thank you. Early Enlisters Edition came out today. Okay. I know I do, because I do it all the time. Comes out in 9 days, eh? I don't know, maybe I'll try contacting them again. By the way, how's the stream going for everyone? It says YouTube's telling me you guys might have some issues with buffering. Which is strange, because this is the only game I ever had this issue with. Oh jeez. Oh, that one's ready to suicide. All these explosions. It's pretty good on your end, Pox. Alright, that's good. Some Brotherhood guys. Who am I here to talk to?
Hey, boss, I checked out what we're facing. A bunch of pests have run of the place. Wanna move in? Let's get this show on the road. Hell yeah.
Alright, let's see if we can't take the manor this time. Let's do a quick save before a game might crash again. Who knows? Don't really know why a game crashed to begin with. Punch, boy! As a reminder, if you haven't already, if you're enjoying the stream, if you could hit that thumbs up button, really does help out a lot, as well as share the stream with your friends. Oh, that's one hell of an Easter egg, Pox. Well then. Just stay back on the ground, okay, boy? Okay, boss? Just stay on the ground. coup bedroom key. Is that what that just said? Coup? You're not. Like I thought. You're not dead. Don't bullshit me. Don't bullshit me. Well, fell through the floor. Hold on one sec. Did I finish Nuka World? Nope. We are doing some of Nuka World right now, actually. Doing the part I don't like, which is the part where you have to go and take settlements and then use the settlement building system and all sorts of crap like that. Oh, geez. I wish we could do this all day. Problem is, I don't got enough ammo. Killing all right. Hero group. Was my favorite weapon in Fallout 4. I like the lever action rifles, but they're not very good because of a bug that Bethesda still hasn't fixed, even though that was last DLC. It's from last DLC, and they still haven't fixed it yet. Bladed commie whacker, eh?
Ever seen a dust angel? That's what I can make for.
Better crit shot damage and accuracy. Let's see if I can show you the bug. So here go. So as you can see, it has 5 rounds in the magazine. So I'm gonna shoot 1 round, but when I reload, it reloads everything, even though it only needs to reload 1 thing. That's the problem with it right now. I need gun nut rank 4. Armor piercing 50 calibers. Incendiary 50s, but I need, that's hot chain, incendiary shotgun shells, okay, frag shot, demolition expert and gun nut, some interesting things you can get on this thing. Happens with the double-barreled shotgun as well. Yeah, but I think it's a bit more of an issue for this gun because of the fact that, you know, it's, the double barrel reloads really fast, even if you're reloading both. This feels, you know, It's got a really long reload animation, basically, is what I'm just trying to get at.
Hey.
Slimey, why do you have a stimpak on you? I think he's just picking up things. I think I might actually hold on to that laser rifle because we don't really have any laser weapons right now that are worth using. We'll just have to go upgrade that a little bit. But I mean, other than the other than that weapon, I do like the makeshift rifle. It's pretty cool. It goes through ammo like crazy though, and the ammo's really expensive. And now we gotta go back and forth between the two. We gotta go between Nuka World and Commonwealth and talk to this guy.
You claim, the easier it's gonna be to intimidate settlements near you.
Hey, Shane.
Just don't let them kill you, boss. Wouldn't look good for the rest of us.
Wait, what? God damn it. Forgot I gotta do all those stupid workshop things over there. I mean, the lever action rifle is not that powerful. It's good, but it's not that powerful. It's only got 5 rounds in its mag. Thank you. the hell? I guess my Raiders and the Brotherhood are having a little bit of a tussle here. I mean, I can't get involved in this.
There's nothing like the taste of warm blood.
Shit. Well, that went down. Where's... Just eat a gator claw steak. Can the Raiders even die? Like, I honestly don't know if they can even die. I mean, our health's getting low. Doesn't look like they can die.
Let's finish this.
What gun are you using? Oh, you're just using a Magnum. There's a lot of very powerful things you can do in this game, Pox. I mean, there's always been a lot of fun things you could do in Fallout. Alright, that was interesting. Did it just say Preston hates me? I don't know why he hates me. Fuck, man. There wasn't even settlers here. Fuck you, Preston. Piece of shit. So I think that's going to be it for the stream here today. We'll finish up. I think we should be able to finish up Nuka World next stream. And we'll be back into the base game. That'll be, you know, we did all the DLCs back into the base game, do side quests. I honestly don't know if we're going to be able to do the main story anymore, because we're doing Nuka World first, and then the main, well, not the main story, but like the main story thing I wanted to do, to get the three factions going together. But, oh well, honestly, it's whatever at this point. But if you enjoyed the stream, if you could do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, it would help out quite a bit. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe for more daily content here on the channel. And if you want to know what's going on, news, updates, alerts, you can follow me on Twitter. There should be a link description below. If you want to know what mods I'm using, also in the description box below. So once again, I'd like to thank y'all for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.